Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're your original social media.
Hashtag Cliff Kelley on 1690, the talk of Chicago.
On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON. It is February 3rd, Tuesday, and I am Cliff Kelley. We are on iHeartRadio. Simply download the app to your smartphone or tablet. Take us wherever you are. And remember, you can always go to WVON.com. And when you do that, we always ask that you participate in the daily listener poll and view our current video. Or you can call us direct at 591-1690. That's 773-591-1690. The music you hear, of course, is from Stax. And before we go back with Judge Brown and our callers, we want to talk for a moment to Deanie Parker, who is retired president of Soulsville Foundation and former employee of Stax. Hi, how are you?
Good afternoon, Mr. Cliff Kelley.
It's a pleasure to have you, Madam President.
It's a joy to be on WVON 1690 AM, the Talk of Chicago, with you.
Well, listen, thank you. Thank you so much. And thank you so much with Stax doing what they are doing. And I know it's one of these situations where, what do they say, employees can't benefit by these contests. Stax records meant so much to so many people, and I'm certainly one of them, Ms. Parker. You know, it's just wonderful that the Soulsville Foundation is doing what they're doing here with Stax. And, you know, we want to explain what we have a contest going. Well, not a contest, actually. It's a giveaway. And we want to tell how people can participate in this.
Is that Stax Soul Singles box set we're talking
That's
about?
That's what it is. That's what it is, Deanie.
Now, that is a classic. That is a classic set of singles to have to add to your collection. It's phenomenal.
Say it again. I want people to make sure they understood you.
The Stax Soul Singles. These are the singles that were recorded at Stax Records between 1968 and 1971. In fact, the Complete Stax Boat Soul Singles. I believe that there are 8 or 9 singles. CDs in this box set, and I've been listening to it. In fact, I've been parading around the house the entire week listening to these songs and having great memories of my days at Stax Records when we had an opportunity to work with Booker T and the MGs and Isaac Hayes, the Staple Singers, the Barkays, Otis Redding, Rufus Thomas, all of these guys, the Dramatics, the song that you led on with, all of these songs are on this box set. It's incredible.
It's great. You know, the way you sound like you're still the president. I love it. Your enthusiasm and all, you're just wonderful, Deanie. I think it's great. Let me tell people how they can do this. You can go to WVON.com, and then you click on the Stax banner, S-T-A-X, Stax banner. And as she said, this is a 9-disc box set. And then you register. You register once you go to the banner. And there are going to be 2 of these box sets given away. One is going to be February 14th, representing Valentine's Day. And then there will be another one given away February 28th, which is the last day of Black History Month. And the winner, Deanie, is going to be announced on the Cliff Kelley Show on those 2 days. And I just think it's great what you've, you know, what's going on here. This is something that, you know, so many people, like you're saying, you're going around the house, it brings back great things, doesn't it?
It does indeed, and I can't overemphasize, Mr. Kelley, how important music is, the music that we created and produced and performed in those early days. This is as much a part of our history as are those things that Judge Brown has been discussing with you this afternoon. The music was inextricably tied to the civil rights movement, and it's a part of our everyday life.
Yep.
And so I am so excited that WVON has decided to offer this historical box set that includes the Stax Vote Soul singles from 1968 to 1971. I kid you not, it is as important, in my personal opinion, to have this box set on your shelf of valuable history lessons as it is to have all of those other books and artifacts that you might have collected.
You are fantastic, Ms. Parker. You are just great. I want to thank you so much, everybody. You heard what she said, and you got to believe it. Go to WVON.com, click on the Stax banner, and then you can register. You register there, and the selection of the winner will be February 14th. That's Valentine's Day, and again on February 28th, which is the last day of Black History Month. And we'll be announcing the winner right here on my show. And we are just so pleased to talk to you, and this is just going to be fantastic. Thank you so much, Madam President. Okay.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kelley. All the best to you.
And you also.
And to your listeners. You're fantastic.
You're wonderful. Thank you. You know, she is so great. She sounds just like she's doing it with such energy and all. I love it. Judge Brown, wasn't that fantastic?
That was great. Yeah. I enjoyed that.
That's right. And you know exactly what she's talking about. That was good music.
Yeah, and I was just in the Stax Museum a few weeks ago. A good friend had a birthday party down there. It's in Memphis.
Okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. It was just great.
It's an interesting place to tour if you ever get through there. It's a very valuable place. And they've got a school affiliated with it now.
Oh, that's wonderful. Let's go. Yeah, that's just great. That's fantastic. That is great. All right, Judge. Let's.